Hi you guys. So this is where we're at right now. Far as the backyard, we got the egg chair. Just doing that. This little area. I gotta figure out how to seal that or something. Got the fire pit out. Still trying to figure out where I'm gonna put that. I tried to get some of the weeds out the ground. I'm painting that. He was grilling, so he had his little area set up. Cutting grass today. It's decorating time. So say hi, Harley. Okay, well, you're talking. So here are those lovely no-sew cushions. And so I, of course, have a project. I'm gonna put a table, attach a bar table to here. Put some pavers down, so this will be another little area. Come sit, stand, talk shit, blah, blah, blah. So, it's gonna be cool. We'll be back when we go to Lowe's or Home Depot to pick out pavers. So, that's today's project. See you guys in a minute. So yeah, my goofy self went to Lowe's and left the dang on phone at home, so I couldn't record us getting pavers. But we found some. And look at this beauty. Pamela Palm. So, I just put it in a different thing. I gotta clean that up. So like I said, I gotta clean this off. And I gotta clean up that mess. So I'm gonna show y'all, I'm about to add this other little plank to the other side, but I'm rigging it, so I just stuffed that with paper and I'm gonna put some dirt on there and some rocks in it. How would they know? So, fix that up. And then, I guess I could show y'all the papers. He's cutting the grass. I don't know what to do about this. I wish I could make this shit come out this way, but we're going towards the fence. So we got 10 to start out with. It was $10 a piece at Lowe's. So let's get it. We'll be back. So he cut the grass so I can start making the making the stuff. So I'm about to start digging up the line. Pull this grass up. And then we're gonna go from there. So we'll be back. So right here, y'all gonna see how much of a hater Parker is. Come over here looking at my stuff like he like, well, like he about to do something. I should have put his little butt across the yard. Yo, get your little stinking butt on.
That's where we are.
That dog, I swear.
So it's nighttime now. I've definitely been out here all day. So this is where we at. I've got all the grass and dirt. We got that part right there. We gotta go get the rest of the rocks tomorrow. I mean, the rest of the pavers tomorrow. And the rocks. And we're gonna put all that down.
Quick little insert. I know y'all see that treacherous, ugly rainstorm thing. It just bothers my spirit. So that's definitely getting changed out because I cannot stand it anymore.
Just sitting there. And we got stuff to go up there too.
Boo.
Of course the table, but also other little decorations. So we'll be back tomorrow. Good night.
Okay, I forgot to show y'all yesterday and it's super ghetto. It's like 8 o'clock in the morning. I covered that grass with pieces of grass I took from there. So I mushed it in. We're gonna see how that work out. Yeah, it's ghetto, but it looks like a whole piece of grass. We're gonna let's see how that works. So this is just us getting the rest of the items out of the car so we can start patting the dirt down. We had to go to Home Depot to get a temper. That's so we could pack the dirt down so it could be somewhat even. And then, you know, kind of have it at a slope so the water can drain off all of what I thought I was supposed to do. So this right here is just us moving stuff. So be patient. That's just me showing y'all the lining that I got to put over the dirt so it will stop the weeds from coming through. And I did it on the other side last year, and they seem to still manage to sneak their way through that dang on stuff. So I'm going to start laying it down right here. But I'm actually moving too fast because I was supposed to beat the dirt first. So as you'll see, I started doing that, and then midway I realized, oh no, I'm not supposed to be doing this. And then I take all the stuff off and start beating the dirt. All right. And I mean, talk about arm work. That was a lot, okay? And then picking up them heavy pavers, it was a job, for real workout. And I felt every bit of it the next day. So be mindful of that when you're lifting and beating the crap out of that dirt. So that's when Fred came out, and I guess he must have saw me. I don't know what he saw, but he asked that I want some help, and of course I said sure. And I know I threw my arm up for some reason, but it wasn't nothing being a smart ass or nothing like that. So I was taking a break. Thank goodness for Fred. And it really kind of helped us because it had rained the night before, so the dirt was actually really soft and manageable, so that made it a lot easier for us to do that. But at the same time, it kept kind of getting stuck to the bottom of the thing, so I'm like, we got to keep cleaning it. But that was okay. As long as it was packing the dirt down, it did its job. Of course, you always have to stop and rub the puppies. Always time for puppies. like our voices on Fast Forward. Well, I like my voice, my Minnie Mouse voice. I guess both of our arms got tired at that point. So we took a little break, but don't worry, we'll be right back. So it'll be over soon, but you gotta pat and pat some more. Yeah, I like the little hand gesture to make sure it's even, right? Yeah, don't spill. I'm just saying that anytime ever, if you want to release the built-up, pent-up anger, whatever, go get one of them things and beat the crap out that dirt. I'm telling you, it will help. Now, I told y'all it was a whole lot of packing. Y'all thought I was playing. Okay. And I'm sorry, it consists of a lot of that. But it gets greater later. So just trust the process and enjoy. So right here we was trying to decide what type of edges we wanted to go around, because the two we picked out, not working. Cute at the store. Just so happened we got them for free. But yeah, we're not going with those. We're going to pick a different one, and you will see that in the reveal. So I'm just filling in that little space with the rocks or whatever until like halfway down the thing, because we don't want them to spill over until we decide to pick out the edges and how far back we got to put everything else. But yeah, that's all I'm doing, just filling in that space. So we're almost there, you guys, almost there. So being that it had rained the day before, I had just raked the dirt up on the other part of the grass. So now we got to kind of wait till, well, not kind of, we have to wait until the dirt actually dries so we can rake it into a pile and get it off the grass. Because that, where it looks like it's just dirt, it's actual grass under there. So that'll be a nice little, you know, thing to have once that's all said and done. So this is after we put the shit down and put the easy sand in there and hold it all together. And it's wet, it's dry. Well, it's dried already. I just felt the need to wet it one more time just to help my conscience. So that's where we are right now. See you guys later.